morning.
Hi, Dharasankar. Good morning.
Whom do you like in your house, sculptor?
I like my uncle Pandya.
Why?
Because he is the hilarious person. Always makes us laugh. I feel happy if I am with him.
Yes, laughter throws away our difficulties and fears. Make us light-hearted.
Here we present the skit, Power of Laughter. Enjoy and laugh with us.
Yes, harmony complete among the village.
I liked our village very much. I always want our villagers to be happy.
Yes, everybody helps and cares for each other.
Who is he?
How tall are you?
I am getting afraid of him.
I was a hate my Uthupanai village. You know, I am very much talented in solving all the problems. I fought with enemies defeated. Everyone in their village died. So I came here. I am ready to help. I fight with your enemies.
You see, we really don't have any enemies.
We are village without enemy. Impossible. You are lucky. I came here to save you all.
Do we have some secret enemies? Do you know who they are?
There are all kind of enemies. There are the kind of enemy who wants water, lake and river. Then there is kind of enemy who wants all your money. There is yet another kind of enemy who think of you as his enemy. Even now, while you are wasting time looking for your enemy, your enemies are defeated, continue to come and defeat you.
Okay, let us make him our headman. He is experienced.
Okay.
The village seems to have completely changed. All the walls in the village are grown taller and crushed glass on the tall new walls. And trees with barbed wire and peeling up sandbags at the corner of the every street. Every house now had a peculiar kind of chimney. What looked like a chimney was really spy hole. And children are learning a bash table and double caster instead of maths and literature.
Yes, uncle. What to do?
Call the chief astrologer.
Okay.
Your Majesty, what can I do for you?
Can you predict when will I die?
Not for a long time, not till the village overflow with the fun and laughter at time you die.
We must be prepared. We have to eat and sleep, breathe, hate for your enemies. If we want to win, there's no silly thing, fun and laughter. So from today, no laughter in the city. It's banned.
Oh no!
My son felt sick.
Yes, even my son called the doctor.
Doctor is busy. There are many patients.
Yes, everyone felt sick. Since laughter is banned, everyone badly needs laughter. I have to do something. Come on, Gopal, tell me, Nasira. I had an idea.
Okay, it's a brilliant idea.
Okay.
Do you know that is a big banyan tree that had taken laughing?
Is it?
Tell them that I will have another city. That needs for help.
Okay.